Six people are dead and dozens are wounded after an explosion in southeastern Turkey. Officials say a car bomb was planted near a police station. Rescuers in the town of Cinar in Diyarbakir province continue to search through the rubble for any other survivors. Authorities claim militants from the Kurdistan Workers' Party, the PKK, are behind the attack. A ceasefire between the PKK and Ankara collapsed last year. The Kurdish group wants to establish an independent state in eastern Turkey.